Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hey, so I wanted to make a quick video of this because I was having some trouble last night trying to stream Apex Legends on YouTube. And I know many people do this, but there was an issue where I would start Apex and I would start OBS. I'd start the stream and 7 minutes in, it would crash. No idea how. No idea why. After some research, seems like it is an issue with the graphics card and how Apex does the encoding. So I wanted to make a quick YouTube video and show you guys what I did and how you guys can stop the Apex crashing when you're streaming. Let's do this. All right. So first, what we're going to do is we are going to go into settings. You are going to go over to stream. This one is set to Twitch. Don't mind that. But you're going to go to output and you're going to switch the output, the encoder here. You're going to switch this, which you can't see it right now, but you're going to switch this to the encoder that uses the CPU. What that does is that takes that load off of the graphics card. Because what's happening is Apex game and the encoding is conflicting with each other, and you need to kind of get that off of the graphics card and free up all that VRAM for the game. Make sure you do that. All my other settings are still the same. Canvas resolution still the same. Output resolution still the same. All that stuff is still the same. The only thing you're changing is you're going to change your encoder to use your CPU instead of the graphics card, just so that way you can just take that load off of the game. Honestly, I didn't see any dramatic difference in the gameplay or the stream. It did use a little bit more CPU usage, but honestly, I didn't notice too much of a difference. This is especially good if you're doing a one PC setup. So check that out and see how that works for you. Let me know in the comments. Let me know if that works for you in the comments. So I just wanted to jump in here and go over that, my experience with that, because it was very frustrating. It happened about 3 times for me that it did that. So I don't know if anybody else out there is having these issues, but if you are, this is a fix. Let me know if it helps. I'm not sure if it will for you, but it did for me. So let me know in the comments if it does. Until then, I appreciate you guys stopping in, watching the video. Make sure you hit that bell notification for all of our new videos. Leave a like on the video. I much appreciate it, and subscribe for more. I appreciate it, guys, and have a good one.